sesame seeds busted.
One day, I'm gonna be singing on that stage.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I repeat, advance tickets for tonight's performance have sold out. Same day tickets will be available.
Doesn't it work like that?
But we just sit here and spin? Could at least throw in a joystick.
That seems joysticky.
Oh? Dumb kid's toy.
Come on. At least we can enjoy the scenery. Just look. You've got a space battle unfolding right before your very eyes. Tell me that doesn't send a chill down your spine. Oh, no! Evasive action!
Hard to port.
Whoa. Made it by the skin of our teeth. Ask me to predict who will win a race. Ah, come off it, I tell them. If I could do that, I wouldn't they still be working here now, would I? Whoa! Whoa! Talk about a breathtaking spectacle! Seriously, are you lads seeing this? You wee scunners! Barbarians! I provide entertainment in spades and all I get is crickets!
Can we go any faster? This is torture!
And how do you think I feel?
Kate, zip it.
Why are you taking his side? I'm the one trying to make this fun! Open the doors! Let me off of this thing!
Well, I'll be in the stands rooting for you tomorrow. Knock 'em dead.
full disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land. But I do now, and seriously, wow, find of the century.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the promised land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
All right, let's bring this one home.
Champions? Excellent. Best of luck to you in the arena.
Like Let's begin! This next special magic is Make some noise! Cheering on as he plays to win the game of love! Sewer stallion! The world's away! Get some naming rights today!
course we did.
Aaron! We did it.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Give that back right now!
No, you don't! Come and get it! Too slow! On you.
It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
All right. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then! Over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word. Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic! Then without further ado... Nobody brings the hype like us! Touch and catch! Make some noise, John!
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena! Ready or not, it's time to rumble! Let's get on!
Champions reeling! I've got a hunch that the man gonna take it out! You're as good as dead.
Damn pussy!
Hey! I hate to do this!
Got it. Be safe.
We do.
Not how it looks?
What was I thinking? Trusting you. The company man with a heart of gold. Huh? What a joke.
Barret, no! Please!
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole! One we should have never trusted in the first place.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too. Knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kate Sith.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right. I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. And the Black Materia will be ours.
Greetings, sir. Do you wish to depart the Gold Saucer? Safe travels.
Practically an antique.
Even better.
Okay, give me a read back.
7, 205, 246.
Confirmed. Those are the correct coordinates. See you up north.
Roger.
All units have been apprised of the temple's location.
Good.
So, I did some digging. This Keystone curse stuff, it sounds like it might be the real deal. Everyone who's ever used it has ended up dead.
Close. To be precise, those who enter the temple are never seen again. Vanished doesn't mean dead.
And that's better how? Either way, the president's sending us to our deaths. Isn't that messed up?
He'll be on site.
I'm sorry. What?
And you're surprised why?
I don't know. Maybe because it's a terrible idea? Although, that's kinda on brand for him.
Wheels up. We'll arrive first and roll out the welcome mat.
Understood. Got 'em. They're headed for the northern continent.
North, huh? Tricky.
Can you get there?
Can I get there? Only with one arm tied behind my back. Girl might be missing her wings, but long as you got me, it'll be smooth sailing.
Oh, man. This is gonna be rough.
What can I say? Life is full of ups and downs.
They've mobilized the Turks and the military. Hope you're ready for a fight.